Have you ever wanted to share an epic gaming moment, create stunning tutorials, or simply capture those precious memories on your iPhone? Well, recording your iPhone screen on a Mac is the ultimate solution. And guess what? We have got not just one, but two awesome methods to make it happen. So stick around because you don't want to miss this. Let's dive right in. Before we dive into the methods, let's quickly talk about why you might need to record your iPhone screen. Whether you are a tech-savvy YouTuber, a mobile gamer, or a digital content creator, recording your iPhone screen can be a game changer. It allows you to create captivating tutorials, showcase app demonstrations, share epic gaming moments, or even capture video calls with your loved ones. The possibilities are endless, and it's a must-have skill in your digital toolkit. First, let's explore the built-in screen recording feature on your iPhone. It's super easy to use, but keep in mind that it adds a little red icon at the top corner of your recording, which might not be ideal for some cases. Here's how you do it. Open your iPhone settings and navigate to Control Center and add screen recording to your Control Center options. Swipe down from the top right corner of your iPhone screen to access Control Center. Tap the screen recording icon to start recording. Once done, tap the red status bar at the top to stop recording and your video will be saved in your Photos app. Now, let's get to the real deal. If you want seamless screen recording without any red icons in your footage, using your Mac is the way to go. Follow these simple steps. Connect your iPhone to your Mac using the versional lightning cable. Avoid using third-party cables to ensure a stable connection. Press the computer if prompted and launch the QuickTime Player application on your Mac. Right-click on the QuickTime logo in your dock and choose New Movie Recording. In the recording window, change the source to your iPhone from the drop-down menu. Hit the Start button to start capturing your iPhone screen on your Mac in all its glory. Once you are done with your recording, it's time to export and save it in a format that suits your need. Here's how. In QuickTime, go to File and choose Export As. Select your preferred resolution, name your file, and save it to your desired location on your Mac. Congratulations! You're now a screen recording pro, capturing your iPhone screen effortlessly on your Mac. Whether you are creating content, showing off your gaming skills, or preserving cherished memories, this skill is sure to come in handy. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button below. Join our tech savvy community and together let's unlock the full potential of our digital world. Until next time, stay curious and keep creating.